Hi guys, it's night time here. I'm just doing a bit of a video to show people what I've been working on and showing what I've been learning. At the moment, I'm actually working on an inventory system, which is a bit buggy and needs a lot of fixing and stuff. But in total, I can carry 12 items and this grid is 3x3, which adds up to 9. Now, I have a total of 12 items, but I can't access the other items of the 12. So I've set up two buttons on either side and I've been testing my scripts and I just got it working today, which is the 4th of the 8th, 2016, and it's 1:30 in the morning. And how this is working is it's still got bugs, as you may have guessed. I have this argument out of range exception, argument out of range, and this would be related to the lines 120 and this one here. Well, I actually have no idea which one this is related to, but I do know that this is needing a lot of fixing after I get it working. But anyway, the idea is you have your inventory and you can access anything you want. You can click it and you can do whatever you want with the item. Please note that this is something that I'm working on my own time to outside of school study, but it is a learning experience for me anyway. So far, I have a basic understanding of how to build an inventory, but this one is really buggy and crude. I've spent about a week or two on just making this inventory system, and it requires someone with a lot of intelligence to pull something like this off. I kid you not, the amount of times that I just felt like quitting, walking away, was unrealistic to what everyone says. They say to just keep trying. In the past, I would have just quitted, but now I want this and I need this for a project that I want to build in the future when I can make an actual game. And because I want to make a start to my career in game making, I'm just going to start making things. At least if something turns out bad in the end, I'll be able to at least make a really good game and hopefully use this dynamic inventory in my game. Well, for now, this is all I have. We'll see if I make another video or not, but this is really, really difficult stuff. I kid you not, the code behind this looks so simple, it's not funny, yet it's really complicated when you really put two and two together. Once it exists and you know how to make what exists, it's easy, but when you don't know what exists and you don't know how to create what does not exist in your eyes, like, for example, you can go looking for an inventory on the internet and you can just be like, yeah, that's easy, looking at it, and then just create it. But if you're creating from nothing and you have no reference points, it is extremely hard, especially if it's your first time trying to make an inventory. I'm only in my first year of game design and I've only ever done 6 weeks of coding at my school at AIE, Academy of Interactive Entertainment in Adelaide. Thanks for watching. Have a great day or night wherever you are. And boy, am I tired. Oh, this is tough.